Hi, I am Rafael Baldwin. I am a television director and a news correspondent, and I am the head of Broken and Film News, a news platform dedicated to cover the Latin American cinema in some of the main film festivals around the world. One of the things why I decided to do this course, the visual storytelling experience, it was to reinvestigate the project I've been working on for the last 5 years. I wanted to explore the possibilities of this new media that is happening across the internet, how to explore and successfully engage with people across social media channels, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Snapchat. One of the things that I enjoyed the most was to discuss with this very talented group of teachers the project I've been working on. It was interesting to go from 0 to 100, creating these stories with them, having their feedback, their ideas, their suggestions. We went through the 3 stages of creating a story, that is story making, story visualizing, and storytelling. And for me, it was really interesting to see through other eyes the content I've been working on. If you are ready to enroll in the next visual storytelling experience, click on the register now button. For me, it was a fantastic experience, and I really hope it could be a great experience for you too.